With the Office 365 Admin Center, you can manage your people, software, and cloud services in one central place. To get there, choose the App Launcher, and then Admin, from anywhere in Office 365. This takes you to the Admin Center homepage. If you see this message at the top, it means you're not done setting up Office 365. Choose Go to Setup, or get someone to help you. When you're done, the message goes away, and you're ready to start managing Office 365. Using the search box, you can find any setting in the Admin Center, or find people and update their information. The rest of the page provides quick access to the most common admin tasks you'll perform. Add, remove, or update users. View your subscriptions, balance, and payment. Install software for you or your users. Check the service health and get important messages about Office 365. Get support or learn about the service with a series of short videos. To customize this page, choose Edit Homepage. You can rearrange the cards on the page so it works for you, or add new cards for the features you use most, and remove the cards you don't use. To see the rest of the Admin Center, use the navigation on the left, which you can collapse or expand at any time. Under Users, you add, remove, or update the people in your organization, including their passwords, licenses, and group membership. Create contacts that your whole organization can use. View or restore deleted users. Or migrate email and files from other providers like Gmail or Hotmail. Create Office 365 groups, distribution lists, or security groups to help people collaborate and access files. Create shared mailboxes that let people read and send email from a single account, such as sales@contoso.com. Create room and equipment mailboxes to allow reservable rooms and equipment for the office. Create site collections to store and share documents for your organization. Or sign up for a public website through a Microsoft partner. Purchase subscriptions, add licenses, and update payments. View your bill. See how many licenses are assigned. Purchase more services like Project or Power BI. And see who gets billing notifications. Get help with using Office 365 or get quick answers. Change how you're using apps and services. Update your password policy and sharing. Add or update domain names like contoso.com. Change your contact information, release preferences, or custom themes. And authorize or remove access to your Admin Center by a partner if you signed up through one. See how your organization uses Office 365 services like email, OneDrive, and Office. View security and compliance details like DLP and auditing. View your service health if you experience problems with email, sites, or software. See what's coming or changes to the service in the Message Center. See what's been recently added to the Admin Center. And finally, under Admin Centers, you'll find the most advanced features for Exchange, Skype, SharePoint, and others in their respective Admin Centers. Learn what else you can do with the Admin Center and Office 365.